What's going on YouTube, it's Gavin, and I'm here with another reaction video for you today. So Curren released a brand new album on Friday, and it's called Collection Agency. And I've reacted to a few songs off the album. Go ahead and check my reactions out for that. So we have a music video from a song off the album called Closing Date. This is what we're going to be checking out this morning. So don't forget to hit subscribe, like, and share. Let's get into it. Curren, Closing Date. Let's go.
Closing date, I just got the keys to a closed down grocery store. We parking cars in it, we stars really getting it. You fools bars really, I'm sitting and listening to my engine. It sounds strong, isn't it? Square rap on.
Now look, I gotta say too, I've been mentioning this in every single Curren reaction vid from this new album, and I have enjoyed every single beat on it. So let's go. This beat's dope right now.
I don't do no fucking song with you. Only that feature money. Multiple hustles I got running that always make it up for me. Another Rolex, my other ones wanted company. She watching me like Cinemax. She said she wanna be the one for me. I got love for the rap game. Appreciate the things that it done for me. At the same time, I'm scarred. Pause. This shit hard lifestyle. Niggas kill for cameras in your yard. Niggas creeping through your doors. It appears that you have been sent for. Told a youngster to 86 him. He responded, big dog, that's a 10-4. 187 is a real war. Tit for tat, it's the unsettled score. They spun on them, so they finna spin. And it's gonna happen over and over again. Ain't nothing you could do about it except to protect your body. Choose wisely your partners and move. Watch your mama, stand on your promise. Act with honor. My Mac is polished. You's a novice, you a nuisance. I'm a legend, you're a motherfucking illusion.
Look, pay attention to what Curren's saying.
Still getting better and better at how I do it. If you could imagine, D93's on the E-Class wagon. My homie's active, I'm not flagging, I'm just mashing.
I'm not gonna lie, I would love to drive any of these cars in this video.
57 Bella with the tail dragging, sparks flashing, spiller talking that cash shit. Yeah.
This fucking beat though, this fucking beat. Man, I bet Curren smokes that good weed too. Shit, I smoke good weed myself, but damn, I wanna smoke with Curren. And like, I wanna smoke with Wiz. I would say Snoop Dogg, but he's got the whole beef going on with Eminem. Last time I checked, it's not really beef, but he did call Eminem out on live video. And I don't know. M is in the same camp as Snoop Dogg. I can't even talk. It's so early. With Dr. Dre and everything, like, plus Eminem's obviously a legend. Like, Snoop is just, I'm going totally off topic here, but Snoop's just like jealous, I think, to be honest, because Eminem's worth like twice what Snoop Dogg is worth and has at least twice as many album sales, but he's white. And I feel like we wouldn't be having a discussion if he was black. But I would say Snoop Dogg, I would want to smoke with Snoop Dogg, but after that, I don't know. Eminem's my favorite rapper, but definitely, what, Wiz Khalifa, Curren, who else would I smoke with? Rihanna, definitely Rihanna. Shit. I would smoke with Seth Rogen. Seth Rogen, holy shit. All that dude does is smoke weed. And like, shit, if I get along with him, maybe you'll let me in a movie. Let me know in the comment section below who, if you could pick any celebrities, any amount, who would you smoke weed with? This beat.
How about something like that?
Man, shout out to the Currency. From what I've heard, this album's fucking dope. Seriously, I haven't heard one bad song off of it. And beats, he always picks good beats, so I wouldn't expect anything less from Currency. Now look, stay tuned. I have more videos coming. Don't forget to hit subscribe, like, and share. And let me know what to react to next.